Hi people, it's Notthecoolmom here, so this is going to be a very, very quick video, because I think do. But I'm coming to show you my newest, I guess, hair indulgence. So I got this little, what is this called? Something with this valve. I actually have been putting shampoo in this, and I use this to get the shampoo down to my scalp whenever I wash my hair, and it's working out good. And I also got this, which is actually a color application bottle. This is kind of hard plastic, this is softer plastic, and I have a mixture of oils, and this is what I've been using when I put some of it on my hair. Alright, sorry about that. Before I have oil all over the place. So I put that either on my scalp if I need a little bit, or I have been just kind of taking it and putting it in my hand so the oil's not running all over. And I use that on, like, whenever I do my twist at night and my twist out. So if you look at my No Junk Moth video, I had, it's the same hairstyle, but I had it in twists. So these are the twists. So, which is out. And what I do is just retwist at night and put my scarf over my head. So, this for shampoo. Got the cap so I can keep it in the shower. The other one for my oil. And I got this paddle brush, which I'm loving. I love this more than my denim. The denim, it's a whole other story. I like it if I want to try to kind of clump things together, but only after everything's been really, really detangled. This works after it's been detangled, but it also kind of distributes the product better. And I use this for my daughter's hair last time, and it did really well. Like, barely any hair was shed, which, I mean, she didn't have a lot of shedding anyways, she's little, but it works really well. And then I also got shower comb, which I usually use this comb, which I like okay, but to me this one feels better, and I think it's because this one, even though it does have, like, little, you know, the seams where they built it, this one you can actually see them a little bit better. It doesn't snag. Neither one of them snags the hair. But this one feels better. That makes sense. Yeah, so those are my recent hair indulgences that I think are very practical and they work for me. So that's all I have for that. Second part, I guess, but second part, I have noticed lately that I've been getting a lot of, like, questions about my hair. So, you know, I've been natural for over a year now, so most everyone is, like, used to it by now. They're not so shocked by the big chop and all that because my hair is growing, but a lot of people are fascinated with my hair growth, and then kind of how I've been taking care of my hair, which I think is a compliment, because they're seeing that my hair is growing and thriving, and it doesn't have to do a lot. But, like, I have a coworker who's just fascinated with the fact that, you know, how you, like, take your hair and you pull it, and it stretches down and it pops up. She loves that. Like, she is fascinated that I can pull it down and then it just pops right back up. So, I have people that have been asking me about products, and, you know, even though some of them are relaxed, maybe for their children, I've talked to people who have been thinking about going natural, and they've asked me for resources. So it feels good to know that I'm kind of like my own advertising for natural hair. But, that's what I wanted to share with you. So if you have, you know, hair indulgences, new tools, let me know. Because, you know, it might be something, I'm not going to get it right now, but it might be something I'd be interested in trying. And if you have noticed kind of a difference in the way people, not treat you, because that's not the right term, but the way people respond now that you are natural, or even if you're not natural, do you seem to respond differently if you do see someone that is natural? Just let me know, and I'll talk to you later. Have a good day.